training with her master, Joseph. Vala's history, much like many demon hunters, is one filled with anguish. Her home village was ravaged by a demon invasion. Everybody in her village was slain, and she is the lone survivor. She came across Joseph, who is training this young Vala and teaching her to take her anguish and her pain and channeling it to fuel a desire for revenge against all demons.